To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the 13 screws from the bottom of your Chromebook. Use the shim tool included in your kit to remove the bottom cover as shown. Disconnect the original battery. Remove the two screws securing the battery. Gently lift out the battery. Place your new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your device. Replace the two screws. Connect your new battery. Replace the bottom cover and snap into place. Replace the 13 screws. turn on your Acer with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your device should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.